if you could just say a few words about the project and about the, you know.
So we're standing here in Bell Harbor Village at the moment, and you are looking at an artwork called Rotor Relief, which is a helicopter, a functioning helicopter piece by the artist Robert Chambers, that is on loan to us by from the Cricket Taplin collection. The work will be actually on view in Bell Harbor Village for 1 year, well, until November 15th, and it promises to have either landed in Bell Harbor or with this wind about to fly away.